Hey everyone, Creeper here, and today we are covering another Luke. We're not covering Prismate Luke, we're covering Luke the Notable on how he tried to copyright the term 100 Days. And as you probably can think, I'm not the biggest fan of this. So let's get into some treats, shall we? So Luke the Notable has registered to trademark the 100 Day Minecraft video trend, and he's been DMing YouTubers asking them not to make more of these videos because he started the trend. Does he not remember what happened to the Fine Bros? Absolutely ridiculous behavior, Lamau. So, some context of who the Fine Bros were. I mean, they're still around, but, like, they were trying to copyright the term reaction video. So, like, yeah, it's a pretty fair comparison. So, as we can tell, Luke the Notable was trying really hard to get this copyrighted. He was contacting YouTubers and even put it in some descriptions of some of his videos. Wow, that feels like it's going a little overboard, don't you think, Luke? So, Luke really just wanted to make sure he got credit, which isn't inherently wrong, except for the fact that a lot of YouTubers already gave him credit. Well, this is like a totally original idea that Luke came up with, right? Right?
Hello, I'm Telco Games, and I'm just a twat with too much free time. And I'm here to discuss... That's not my intro. Do I even have an intro? No, I guess I don't. Well, anyways, as I was saying... Today I'll be discussing the topic of whether or not a YouTuber who goes by the name Luke the Notable truly has the right to claim ownership of 100 days. Now, I'd like to give a quick thanks to my longtime bud, Creeper, for allowing me this opportunity on this channel in the first place. Thanks, mate. Now, as shown here, Luke was not the first to do this with a game on YouTube, nor was the idea of blank days or blank drops or whatever even close to original concept, as some may know of the game 7 Days to Die, a zombie survival game made by Telltale way back in 2013. For context, that is 5 years before Luke's first 100 blank video, 100 drops, Salty Springs, was released. Now, Luke, if you are having a problem with someone straight up copying your content, just make a vid and ask the community for help. The YouTube community hates copycats. If you just reach out, people will help. But as history has shown, people, in this case the YouTube community, really don't like it when claiming a general thing as legally yours involved. Now, back to you guys. I hope you all enjoyed my segment. Farewell and good day.
Let's give a big thanks to Tailcoat Games for being in this video and telling us how Luke wasn't even the first person to come up with this idea, so really, not too bright, Luke. And his link will be in the description, so make sure to go subscribe to him. Luckily for us, Luke has apologized, so why don't we just check out to see if it's any good.
Alright, well, how's it going, you sexy fucking communists? It is I, Tired Cast, and I'm here to objectively ruin this video. Now, I gotta be honest, I was never really a fan of Luke the Notable. I mean, personally, I can't really say that this content is really boring, but I can't really say either that I would pick 2,000 days of vanilla Minecraft rather than 100 days of modded Minecraft by Forge Labs. To me and a bunch of other people, his content really got stale quickly. So when I found out he tried to pull of Fine Bros and attempt to trademark 100 days, I really wasn't that surprised. Now, of course, upon recording this, Lucas issued an apology surrounding the whole incident. And although I can respect the very fast response time, I can't help but feel that this was all just damage control. Don't get me wrong, some of the things he said in the response were absolutely fine, but mostly it felt like him grasping at straws for an excuse. Like, take the tweet for example when he said he was afraid of somebody else trademarking this. This would have been a fine excuse for him trademarking 100 days had it not been for him not publicly announcing this in the first place. Luke the Notable obviously tried to hide this from the public eye, making him look like an all-around sneak. And so for that reasoning, I can't really believe that Luke did this to save the creative control of 100 days. All in all, this felt like an I'm sorry I got caught damage control type response. But even though what Luke the Notable did was pretty atrocious and his response was all-around terrible, I don't think he's a scummy person at all, I just think he did something really moronic. So with that being said, please do not send hate over to his channel as it solves literally nothing. Anyways, that's it for my part of the video. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Communist Creeper as he deserves more subs, and well, see ya. Just call me angel
of the morning. Let's just give a big thanks to Tiredcast for being in this video. His link will also be in the description. At this point in time, he's also made a post on his YouTube community page talking about how you don't need his permission. To me, it personally feels like it's more of damage control than actual feelings. Of course, this is just an opinion and you could not agree with it. This is coming from a place of love for Luke's content, because I have been a fan of him for around 2 years now, and I'm just really disappointed in the way that he's acting right now. But I will say that his apology was okay, except for the part where he said that he just wanted to make sure that others didn't copyright it. That doesn't make sense to me. It sounds like it's just a, you know, lie. Also, guys, friendly reminder, do not send hate to anyone. If you send hate, you are a disgrace to our fellow comrades. Well, Luke the Notable still makes good content. I'm still disappointed in him, though, because this was kind of just a jerk move. Now, will I continue to support him as a creator? Probably. Everyone makes a few mistakes, and he hasn't made any mistakes before, so I think we should give him a pass, even though, let's be honest, this was really stupid of him. All we can ask of Luke now is to grow and change as a person for the better, because he messed up here, and it looks like he acknowledged that. So hopefully he can grow, and if he doesn't, we will call him out in the future. And let's be honest, his videos are pretty nice. Don't forget to subscribe to the two other people in this video, for they helped a lot. And if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe here. We are on a road to 1K. I usually don't plug this much, but like 90% of you guys aren't subscribed. Come on, that's pretty jerky. And guys, if you want to be in the 1K special, join my Discord server, link in the description, almost at 100 members. We are having like a fan art contest. And you can ask questions in the Q&A section of my Discord server, or you could ask questions in the comments below. Anyway, guys, Creeper out.
Socialism is when the government does stuff. And it's more socialism the more stuff it does. And if it does a real lot of stuff, it's communism.